My girl asked me, she was like, babe, what's your love language? I'm like, what? She's like, you know, your love language, like how do you convey love to your partners and loved ones? Like, for example, a love language could be words of affirmation. I'm like, words of affirmation? I was raised by Asian parents. I've never heard one word of affirmation in my life. Nobody ever told me, Jimmy, you're so great, you can do it. They're like, don't fuck it up. Their love language is verbal abuse.